Sectioning adipose slices with compressed-home VF300. Adipose tissue slice culture is an important model for obesity, diabetes, nutrition, and endocrinology studies. Compressed-home is the only microtome that can cut live adipose tissue into uniform thin slices suitable for tissue culture. Tissue coring. Cut tissue core with coring tools. Flush tissue core out. Tissue embedding. Apply a small drop of crazy glue on top of the plunger. Glue tissue core on the plunger. Put the embedding ring on the specimen syringe. Pipette warm agarose into the embedding ring. Draw tissue into the specimen syringe. Remove embedding ring. Chill the specimen syringe with chilling block. Slices sectioning. Put the specimen syringe into the buffer tank. Pour Krebs buffer into the buffer tank. Align step motor with specimen syringe. Press Start button. Select Continue mode. Adjust slice thickness to 250 micrometers.